All right, this is Scott Goldie, Project Concert 150, hanging out Monday night, Now That's Class. I'm here with two of the guys from B-Boys, those eclectic punkers from Brooklyn, New York, who has made their way all the way over to Cleveland and said, hey, we're stopping in tonight. Thanks for coming. You guys are fucking awesome.
Oh, thank you so much.
Cool as fuck.
Thank you.
And would you like to introduce yourselves?
Yeah, no, my name's Brendan. I play bass. My name's Britton. I play guitar.
Okay. And how long have you guys been together? And there's a third. There is a drummer.
There is a drummer, yeah, not just us two. We've been together for about, I'd say, 3.5 years or something like that.
3.5 years? Okay.
Yeah, 3.5 years. Started in Brooklyn.
Okay, and you just put out the record? Is that
been out for a few months.
A few months?
June.
Okay.
June, yeah.
June.
Yeah,
okay. June. And the name of that record?
Dada.
Okay. And if you see them in that person, you can buy that on vinyl or you can buy it on CD. That's pretty fucking cool.
Oh, yeah.
And who would you say your big influences were when you got together and said, hey, let's do this B-Boys thing?
I guess it was just Britton and I playing like music together. So I think when Britton and I started playing music, we started off with like kind of some 80s Discord bands like Right to Spring and Embrace. And then that slowly transitioned into some more, we just felt more natural to make some weirder, kind of more pop songs and stuff like that. So
cool.
I'd say probably like Gang of Four, Wire, stuff like that is what initially got us going. But
okay,
as we keep playing some more, it just kind of is turning into its own thing.
Cool. And you can follow these guys on the Facebook. And is your music available online where people can find it?
Should be on every high quality streaming platform available.
Okay. Yeah. So all of the above.
Yeah.
All right. And do you have anything else in the works? So obviously you're on tour right now, but...
We're going to make a record right now. I mean, not at this very moment, but when we get home.
Okay.
So I don't know when it will come out. That's it.
We gotta write.
We're working on it.
Yeah, we gotta write the name.
And where's your tour taking you to next?
Home. Back home. Yeah, we
got back home.
Right after this. Yeah.
Right home. Yeah. Right home.
We played Chicago yesterday.
No,
so,
yeah.
Oh no, Detroit. Yeah, Detroit.
Okay, though.
Chicago. So it's a good time.
All right. Awesome. Well, thanks for coming to Cleveland and
thanks for coming out.
And
thanks for the interview.
Dropping in. Yeah, been cool.
Thank you so
Hopefully
much.
We'll see you again sometime. All right. Peace out. See